okay, I'm about to do decline ab crunches. They're for your upper abs, your first two. They're also going to be used, if you go up and you do a twist, they can be used for your obliques and your side lats. I'm about to do another set of decline abs crunches. They're for your upper abs, as I said, these two. And the rotation works this whole side here, your oblique.
Show the lower, the V line or whatever.